spins. So, that's not right. It starts with R.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Not one foot closer.
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the Railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I don't want to get anyone into trouble.
We'll find out, one way or another. Last question. Why are you here?
I found a Corsair chip. Can your people decode it?
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Corsair killer. Nice.
Deacon. You're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Corsair? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this Corsair murdering machine a little courtesy, hmm? Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Corsair is good in my book. I'm Desdemona. And I'm the leader of the Railroad.
Oh, yeah. The little riddles and the decoder ring trick really makes it hard to find you.
Anyone that wants to meet us is under surveillance as soon as they follow the Freedom Trail. If you were a threat to our organization, all you'd find here is an empty room.
Dez, we need to let him in. He's got an intact courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Listen, we having fun yet?
G519 went through a lot. She was good.
We having fun yet?
Solid. I don't know if I did right by G5. This whole thing feels shitty. Kiri better be worth it.
We having fun yet?
Don't try anything, stranger.
Decoding a courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong, the least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the courser chip.
I don't know. I might need that chip later.
This isn't a negotiation. This is a demand. To anybody else in the Commonwealth, all you have is two caps worth of salvage. With us, that data is priceless. But we're not just going to give that away. Talk to me again if you change your mind.
Hey, don't try anything, stranger.
Made up your mind. We decode the courser chip for you, but after that, it's ours. Deal?
Fine. Any news on it's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack.
Scarecrow's gotta be alive. Scarecrow's not on Carrington's list. He's probably dead. And
hey there.
What?
Give
Go ahead,
Tom
spit
time.
It out.
He'll
Even
get
if
that
he showed up
decoded.
Now. He's been
We're
burned.
In.
You gotta
chip
be kidding
access.
Me. After everything
just
if he came back, try anything, stranger.
Could be a double.
The Institute has
what?
Had too much time.
Oh man, don't crash.
He's
Hold
out
it together.
For good.
Memory
you?
Hiccup.
Here it comes.
I'm not talking.
Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man. They've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man. We got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. All right. Sulfur in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code! Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Hey, yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you, I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Hi.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
If we're going to be dealing with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this. Would you risk death to save a synth or not?
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs, normally we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious. Hey.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Do you really have to be so cagey?
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
What's done is done.
A healthy attitude. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
Too bad. I was hoping to get some beer money out of it.
If you're picking up the tab, never mind. Go for it. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sign me up then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
The old North Church. Such history. When was it? What causes the deterioration of this ghoul condition?
Desdemona.
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
Hi.
Listen. G519 went through a lot. But she was good. Solid. I don't know if I did right by G5.
We got company!
This whole thing feels shitty. Kiri better be worth it. Listen, G519 went through a lot, but she was good, solid. I don't know if I did right by G5. This whole thing feels shitty. Kiri better be worth it.
With Curie's scientific skills, there's a real chance she'll help a lot of people down the line. Hi.
Listen, G519 went through a lot, but she was good. Solid. I don't know if I did right by G5. This whole thing feels shitty. Curie better be worth it.
With Curie's scientific skills, there's a real chance she'll help a lot of people down the line.
Yeah. Here's hoping. I should have said no. Damn it. G5 was like family, and I let this happen. Just leave me alone. Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
Hey.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign. Right there. And another. We're probably close. In the center, that means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
I got one built into my Pip-Boy.
Wait, what?
Easy there. He meant to say, mine is in the shop.
Visual contact broken.
Hi.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Why do you need a Geiger counter? Is this place irradiated?
Wait, what?
Whoa, whoa, easy there. He meant to say, mine is in the shop.
That's better. My heart almost burst out of my chest. Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
We're assaulting the base. Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see.
Well, isn't
a lot
Ricky
of lives are depending
on
us. Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
We're assaulting the base. Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see. A lot of lives are depending on us. Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
We're assaulting the base. Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see. A lot of lives are depending on us.
You silver-tongued son of a bitch. All right, I'll take a couple shots. But if I see any of them coming for me, I'm running for the hills. We're done.
Hey.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
He's probably telling the truth, but you never can tell.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
Let's move out.
You lead us there, pal. I got you covered. Back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the Railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron, so the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
I'm risking my neck here. I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight with you, although you're not gonna like it. I have no idea what the prototype does. Us Railroad agents are treated like mushrooms, kept in the dark and fed... well, you get the idea. It's gotta be important, though. Dez wouldn't risk our hides lightly.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Ready to go.
First step is to override the security lockdown.
Hey.
May I be of assistance? For you, I have time.
Your thoughts?
What a formidable base. It is a shame the Railroad was forced to flee.
Well, the terminal's on.
Nothing else I needed.
Not a problem.
I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
Let us continue.
No. No. Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. Guess where he's dangerous.
I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes?
We know.
And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before... well, you know. Look around. Managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives.
Detected. Curious.
By order of the Institute, we must follow.
Thank you.
time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
Combat initiated. Systems damaged. Destruction of fellow Sith verified. Someone present.
I believe the term is Yahoo.
Bye bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating. Contact detected. Possibly. If they return.
Wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Acrote, Supreme Alex.
Open says me. So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly, quiet. You'll never find another weapon like it. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Nice.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Attacking enemy.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Hello.
Hostile detected. Hostile detected.
exercise.
I suppose we should dispatch
them. Your destruction is...
I'd prefer if there was a whole lot less of that. Caution advised. More mines may be nearby.
And the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Every word he said was true, and then some.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Call me... Whisper.
After Tommy? Or... Either way, that's very fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
Thank you.
This is it. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Listen up, everyone. This is Whisper. He did the switchboard op with Deacon. He's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show him the ropes. Feel free to welcome him aboard. That is all. It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
What, you don't think I can handle a dangerous job?
The danger doesn't concern me. Your work at the switchboard proves you can deal with that. I just hope the mission doesn't require knowledge about synths and our procedures. Something you've had scant opportunity to learn.
You guys recruited me. I don't need your attitude.
Charming. I'm sure you and Glory will be fast friends. One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth. H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. The paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop. Perhaps he does. And maybe he did the other dozen times he's made our agents jump through these unnecessary hoops. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Hey, Carrington.
I still can't believe Des assigned you
hey,
to
Rook.
Our HQ.
Your name's Drummer Boy. It's my envious job to keep track of all the dead drops and grab incoming agents and tell them where they're needed. I don't suppose you want to switch places.
Sure. Hope you know how to use a minigun. Oh, and soak up bullets.
Yeah, you heavies need a lot of punctuality and attention to detail, right? If so, I'm golden. We'll be seeing each other. A lot. You really walk the freedom trail. By yourself.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through the church and we'll burn this hideout.
Hey!
Do you need something from me? I am happy to help.
Your thoughts?
I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.
Didn't have anything else.
As you say.
Working with compartmentalized information is a difficult transition for new agents.
Welcome to the family.
We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch. But, speaking of which, if you don't mind a sidekick, let's keep a good thing going and travel together some more.
Don't they need you here?
My job's mainly intel, so the more places I go, the better I'm doing it.
And you are just one big, beautiful distraction. Plenty of opportunities to learn secrets moving around in your shadow.
Not right now.
Well, if you change your mind.
when running synths out of the well. Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Based off what Deacon
said, got a lot
said,
of synths in play
I expect
right now.
Great
makes things
from
really
me.
Dangerous. One more hour until my shift ends.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere. The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
Are you injured? It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.